Good morning everybody. Today we will show how to measure the current using digital multimeter. Method of measuring DC current and AC current is same, but we will show here DC current measurement because my setup is for DC current. I have two multimeter, one normal digital meter, another is climb meter, using both. This is simple setup. This is DC source. I have used a resistor to limit the current. This is digital multimeter, which is connected in series. One wire is going to 10 ampere input, another wire is going to common, and in climb meter no wire is connected. The dotted line shown is the actually clamp. In clamp meter, wire goes inside the clamp, no wire is connected directly. Now in clamp meter, before we start and after switching on, we have a button reset here, REL. We always press the REL button to reset it. So it becomes zero. Now I will switch on my incomer. See, it is showing 0.65 ampere. Because current flowing 0.6 ampere. Here you see, this is DC sample. This is A, means this range is from 2 milliampere to 20 ampere DC current. Incomer, one wire has connected to COM, another 20 ampere, because I know my current is more than 200 milliampere. So I have put my scaling at 20 ampere. If I put my scaling at 200 milliampere, digital multimeter may go bad. It is very simple. Now we will come to clamp meter. This is the clamp meter. Clamp meter is not measuring any current because no wire is going from the clamp. Here in this clamp, I have put my scaling to 40 ampere. This straight line, this is curve line. Straight line and curve line together show the same scaling is valid for DC current and AC current. But this clamp meter has a one button select. Using select, we can switch DC and AC. Because our current is DC, so we have selected DC. You are seeing here the small DC is visible. If I here, this becomes AC. It's not visible because letter is very small. So I'll make it DC. Now it is DC current. And we'll put a reset button. Now I'll measure the current. The current measure 0.65 ampere. It's same, it is measured using the multimeter. You have seen I have the wire. So many places I have put the arrow. Arrow shows the current flowing direction. Now digital multimeter has one positive and this side negative. You see negative. Means if current flows from this side, it will measure positive. If current flows from this side, it will measure negative. And just now I showed you the current flowing, if you put the clamp like this, is 0.6 ampere. The clamp meter has special quality. It measures the total current of all the wire flowing inside clamp. Now I have one wire. If I put two wire, it will measure total current flowing in the both wire. If I have three wire, it will measure the current flowing total in all the three wire. Now let us see. Same wire, I have two wire. There are two wire. In one wire, current flowing like this. Another current flowing like this. Both is 0.65 ampere. So total current becomes zero. Even there are two wire, clamp meter measure the total current flowing in this plus this, which becomes zero. Because one is positive, another is negative. You see how much short it is zero current. Now we will see the current measured using three wire. Now I have the three wire. In this three wire, in one wire current flowing like this, another current is flowing like this, third current is flowing like this. In all it is same wire, current flowing 0.65 ampere. So net current becomes 0.65 plus, 0.6 minus, both are cancelled, and another 0.6 means net current is 0.65 ampere. Even there are three wire, and all three wire current is flowing, net current measured by clammeter will be only 0.65, because out of two wire, current will be cancelled, only one wire current is left. See how much current is 0.6 ampere. This current is fluctuating because of two reasons. One is my input voltage is changing. Second, because wire I am moving. Wire should be steady and longer. So flux is not entering properly in this clamp. Now, suppose you want to check the clamp meter. A current available is very less. There is a way. See, I will make the loop like this. 4, 5. I make the loop. So many wires are there, and they measure the total current. Now it is measuring 3.3 ampere. Let us see how many wires are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 wires are there. Each wire contains 0.65 ampere. So total current becomes. So it is measuring correctly. That is the total current measured by this. If I put in reverse direction, it will show negative. You see, negative sign has come, because I have reversed the clamp direction. For today, this much only. Thank you very much.